will be performing a kung fu sword dance.